What is up, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. My name is Verest, and welcome back. Yeah, we're back here for another day, and we are going to finish the final quest that we haven't done. We have Arachne's Ascent. The new dungeon quest. Okay, so we actually have two more to do that we've been missing out with the new updates. And honestly, I've been learning so much in the past few things. I would not be surprised if we find some fun, cool new thing while we are completing this quest. It shouldn't be anything too tough. Let me hide away all my emeralds. But I already have it queued up, so we should go talk to Ope over here. Supply and delivery. Ooh. Okay. As for yesterday's video, my question was, do y'all like cucumbers or tomatoes? And I honestly think it's about 50-50. Looking at the comments, I was looking at the comments earlier today, and I noticed that literally like half of the people like cucumbers more, half people like tomatoes. And I feel like nobody really, really likes cucumbers, but they have a strong opinion about tomatoes. So it's like either you love tomatoes or you hate tomatoes, and cucumbers is kind of just like an extra side thing. I feel like that's kind of what it is. If you have strong opinions on cucumbers, let me know, because it was very interesting to read your comments. Anyways, we talked to OP. Oh man, what am I gonna do now? Oh, soldier, what a coincidence that we're both in Deadless today. What? Don't look at me like that. We had a perfectly fair interaction, which we both benefited from. I got the plant, and you, well, you get... Oh, Ope is the person that we got a plant from in Nivola Woods. That makes a lot of sense. Okay, I get it. I can't pay you back either way. The mayor sent me here to pick up supplies, supplies and crates. Okay, the issue is I've already run out of money. And on unrelated purchases. Ah, she spent the money. And even if I had the money, I couldn't buy the supply crate anyways. Those two over there who run the market banned me from ever using it after I tried to buy out the world's supplies of magic powders. It's not my fault. I'm making big market moves. I'm just smarter than all those other folks. That's such a funny line. It's just a play on people who like trade, especially crypto. It's making that's hilarious. And the point is, I can really use your help right now. I promise I'll pay you back later this time. Go over to the trade market and buy a supply crate for me. Okay. So I guess this is teaching you how to use the trade market, which is a nice thing to have. So, there it is. And I buy one, and voila, I have a supply crate. Now quickly bring that. Okay. You're the one holding the crate, not me. So, you know. Okay. I will take, again, I always press that. Great, now you know the way by now, no need for me, just take the supplies and everything will work out. Cool, so we have a little drive. We got a little time with our horse, our big, our best friend, Big Bulk Eddie. What is up, big dog? Pay the respects, what is up? Gang, gang, and we go. I feel like I'm very weird in the sense that I kind of like vegetables. The only one I don't like is celery. But like, I love cucumbers. Tomatoes are awesome. Like, especially on a sandwich. If you don't eat a sandwich with cucumbers and tomatoes, like ideally, then we ain't friends or something. And I'm kidding. But where am I taking this? Oh, over here. Yeah. Okay, here we go. We got this village supply crate. Bring it over. Alakin Town. So beautiful. One of y'all in the comments, whenever for Alakin Town, let me know that you were the one who was like part of the building process. That is so cool. Dude, I would love to become a builder for the server. I have a supply crate. Hello. So you thought I had sent Ope to pick that up. More shenanigans. I'm sorry you had to deal with him twice. When he returns to the village, I'm going to have a word with him. But of course, I should pay you for your troubles. I hope these emeralds will suffice. Additionally, we fixed up one of our broken carts, which makes trips to Dentless and back. You may feel free to use it whenever as you like.
Well, ain't that awkward.
Let's hop in. Whoa. Let's see. Did it finish? Wait. Did it finish? I got the emeralds. Yeah, I mean, it says we beat it, so I guess we beat it. Wow, that was... eventful? Not really? Okay. Quickly, before the video is over, in one of the... In the previous video, they were talking about... There was a moment where there was like a cool lore thing up here, and I want to provide a little more context. When I wasn't filming, I found out some more information. Okay.
Okay. If you come up here and talk to this guy, he says that he gets all of his inspiration from a spire that you can just barely see. And I had initially thought, but I had initially thought that it was this tower over here, but this is just a normal tower. It's actually the little spike right over there in the distance, all the way in the distance. Like, I honestly thought that this was the Bob thing, but it's this. And I think that that's just so cool. Hold up. Come on, can we go inside and see what's happening? Oh, yeah, exactly. Hello, loot chest. And here is where Bob resides. What is up, dog? Or it's his shrine. What? Whoa. That's so loud. Okay. Oh, yeah. It shows us the battle, the name of the forest. 886 after the portal opened. So when Bob finally came around, eh? Soldiers are coming out. They're going to fight. And I can't run anymore. Go back to Ragni. Close the gates. We might be able to hold. Are you insane? You saw that beast slaughtered our entire regiment. We're done for. Bro, you stop talking. Just go. There's like, oh, Bakal. Yep, that's the main bad guy, huh? There's nowhere left for you fools to run. No. Oh, bruh. What? We just watched. Oh, no. Not but. Bro, if they would have stopped. Ah, dude. Every movie, they're always just like too busy yelling at each other to actually go. Anyways, Bakal comes around and Ragni and our main man, Bob. What is up, big dog? And he's got like a cool staff. He'll never let the city fall. Again? Again. Boom. Holy moly. He punched them into the sky. It's crazy that they even have these cutscenes because you have to like do all the teleporting, all the player. What? And then there comes Bob to the rescue. He has like a different weapon. Yeah, because he has like all four weapons. This is a bow. Arrow barrage. Yow. Dude, that bow looks sick. Oh my gosh. That guy lost his armor. Firebomb. Yeah, he has like all the mage. Yeah, see? He has all the abilities. Dang, bro. Bob is kind of crazy with it. Oh, that's Bakal, and there's... Oh, Battle of the Century, bro. I'm just going to eat my popcorn. Bam, and cool effects, and bam, and cool effects. And oh, my gosh. Oh, the damage. Holy moly. Guacamole. It's the battle, eh? What's in a tree? What's he... Buddy, what... What happened? Where'd he go? Bob is just walking away? Mans was on the tree and he just walked away. You're literally gonna walk from that. No questions. No notes. Okay. Sure. Why not? In 886 AP, years of attacks left Ragni on its knees. Bakal, leader of the group, led one final attack on the fort to finish it. However, a hero fresh from his training around the province returned. Bob stood against Bakal for the first time and demonstrated magic unseen by human eyes. Wait, if he went around and was training, how was it unseen? Somebody trained him, no? Since then, Bakal has not been able to enter a city that fell under Bob's protection. Bob stands as the only being in history who could contend with the terrifying leader of the corrupt realm. Bob has been missing since 984. Wow. And yeah, the Wynncraft transcriber, and then this helps you translate the wind stuff. I already have it, but cool enough. Oh my gosh, it's so loud. I'm not ready. No, don't do it. Oh, okay, I survived. Some say it was impossible to survive. Okay, all right. Anyways, I appreciate you guys watching. Thank you all so much for always tuning in. We're at like 825. So like in the past week, I've got like 10 subscribers. That's actually kind of crazy. So don't forget to hit it if you've made it all the way to the end. Most people don't. I think it's like, 5%, 6% that make it to the end? Regardless, I appreciate it. Thank you guys so much for watching. And I will catch you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.